so they can give you more insight about your music. So if you don't know them, you bound to know them because they're going to give it to you raw.
My name is DJ Dimp. I live in Florida, Tallahassee to be exact. I've been a DJ for a long time.
I'm Miami Mike. I go by the name CEO Miami Mike because I couldn't use Miami Mike on Twitter because somebody had it. I had to put the CEO in front of it and stuff.
Can't stay like that, that double cup, I'm straight like this. Just let G'd up, I stay like this. Lost life and stay, we straight like this. Come on! Straight like that, jump out your way, I'm straight like that.
I go by the name of the world famous DJ Lomax. I am the president of Drum Squad. Drum Squad DJs, PT. I am an A&R for this young man's record label.
Hey man, they call me Bigg, man. Cool Runner DJs, US All-Star DJs. You know, radio and other things like that, man.
How y'all doing? My name is DJ Wynn. I'm out of St. Petersburg, Florida. Central Florida. I'm on radio 5 nights a week. I do mixtapes, mix DVDs, nightclubs, street promo. I mean, I pretty much do everything, man. If you
what up, everybody? I'm DJ Hype Man Crump, West Tennessee. Mixtape DJ, club DJ.
Hey, how everybody doing? I go by DJ Q, man. High 107, Maybach. Drum Squad, man, Cool Runner, you name it. I rock with everybody.
I'm DJ Miss Hypnotic, Southern Exposure Radio, B104, Maybach Radio, / PTE in a minute. I'm on everybody's crew, pretty much.
I'm a professional DJ and I also own Vertical. My team is at DJ Dirty Legacy. I don't know where they are right now, they've been dipping. But nonetheless, we've been able to build a very successful tool for artists like yourself to get your music to professional DJs around the world.
Hey, I want to appreciate y'all for coming out. Next year, we have a Meet the DJ conference a day before the award show. But for everybody that came out, I want y'all to get my email address, and I'm going to spin y'all music for 3 months on Southern Exposure Radio and Maybach Radio.
I'm Blizzard, on the program director for K100 Radio. Internet radio is something that's kind of new. It's only been around for maybe a decade now. Really, in fact, in the past 5 years, it's really advanced, got a lot more advanced. What I do is similar to what FM radio does, it's just on another format, but we have thousands and thousands of people that's listening. I know it's a lot of internet radio stations out there that pop up here and there. They're not all created the same. You know, not all artists are the same. Not all DJs are the same. Everybody can't command the same, you know, room like that. You know what I'm saying? But we're a little bit different. We're a little bit more advanced. We're based out of Atlanta, Georgia.
So what's up? I am St. James, StopBeefRadio.com, the Midwest Connects. We are based out of Indianapolis, Indiana. So.
So you made a Cool Running DJ. I'm an A&R at PTE. He said he brought you here for me to hear you. You got a motherfucking deal. Hey! You got a motherfucking record deal. Hey! Real shit. Welcome to PTE.
I wanted to ask y'all a question. I'm in the South, so they say it don't really matter where you're from. And I just really wanted to know, you know, does it really matter where you're from?
It's not about where you're from, because artists, they can blow up anywhere. You feel what I'm saying? A lot of times it does take going outside of your market in order for you to blow up, because the people inside your market, what happens is, they don't want you to be more successful.
What's up, y'all? This your girl, Joseph, Exposure Radio. Now I'm Grace Chantel, MDM Awards, Great Graphics Designs. We're going to be the recap of SDM Awards 2016.
Man, it's a lot of recaps. I came down from Milwaukee. This is my first one.